My respected brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran al-Kareem, in Surah al-Naml, وَإِذَا وَقَّى الْقَوْلُ عَلَيْهِمْ أَخْرَجْنَا لَهُمْ دَابَّةً مِّنَ الْأَرْضِ تُكَلِّمُهُمْ أَنَّ النَّاسَ كَانُوا بِآيَاتِنَا لَا يُوقِنُونَ. That when the word is fulfilled concerning them, that is when the world is full of evil and sin, and mankind has changed the commands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the deen of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when mankind has stopped enjoining good and forbidding evil, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring forth a beast and send a beast to the people which will talk to the people. And that is because mankind did not have faith in Allah's signs, in Allah's revelations.